Local 12 anchor Paula Toady is working on something for today, first at 4. Paula.
John and Sheila, I want to point our viewers to a Local 12 Facebook post about a major league birth. The wife of Red starter Matt Latos wrote a blog entry about her difficult decision to have a C-section. She did so to ensure Matt could be there. Dallas Latos discusses her fears over the baby arriving while he might be on the road and the criticism many pro athletes get for missing games while on paternity leave. It's an interesting read. What a dilemma. I hope you will comment on the Local 12 Facebook page, and I plan to share some of your thoughts today, first at 4. Guys.